kiss your...
pull out your ass. Anyway. Hey guys, it's Ace with another video. Now, I know you may be thinking, Ace, why the fuck are you playing Roblox? And to be quite honest with you, I'm an idiot. I just know... I just did a trial run of it. A few days ago, or, you know, what have you. And I was genuinely getting back into it. I don't know what that's about, but you do you, bud. Alright, so my usual route of escaping this place is quite simple, actually. Now, it looks like there might not be any cops that we have to worry about right now. Now, I'm not even worried about the chat right now. As I was saying. So, little drop for you guys. I'm investing in some tech that you may be pleased about. Right, so, from what I can tell, there's actually a lot of simplicity to this game. So, help yourself a little late. Or cop, leave me alone. Anyway. Give yourself a little trial run of all of this. So I'm going to grab the EDG. Don't realize I should have the top, but I don't know. Most people will try and tell you go right through the Crim base. I'd fucking never. I'd go right here. Alright. I could almost swear I had that sucker before. No, what gun did I have before? Let's scroll up. AK-47. And get yourself one of these weapons. Get yourself all loaded out. Of course, it doesn't look like we're gonna need to worry about it this run. So this might actually be quite important, not gonna lie. I say as I almost get myself trapped into a pit. Right, can I just get these Jeep upgrades done, please? Sure. Always gotta look for sure. I already had a bunch of stuff beforehand. It looks like they took out the daily stuff, but that's okay because of all the stuff they did put in. This psycho. I gotta show you the power plant. Because I think it's open and still open. Alright, here we go. Ready? Get the car. But the Lorette I want, but it's so expensive. 175 and I'm 34. So I'm actually quite a while away. God damn it. Alright, now a lot of people wouldn't like the power plant because it's too tricky. But me, I got it down almost packed. I can get at least 400 out of it. Alright, you do. Why am I trying to make a million song? Not using that again. I think I had better luck with the Lambo anyway. Honestly, I probably could ramp onto that building and just get the rocket drop. No, that's what I might do. I'm seriously thinking about it now. Alright. As much as I want this car, I probably should use my money wisely. This way, I don't have to pick it up. Alright. Because I arrived here, unless it's not ready yet. There was someone literally waiting for it. they were talking about, but. Ah, yeah, frickin'. I'm down. Well, it's whatever, that wasn't really my objective anyway. Move. Remember. Take right. I'll stop, can't afford to stop. No! No lag spike! No lag spike, oh my god. I don't know where I am now. Just where I need to be. Come on, damn the train. I don't know if you guys saw that, but that lag spike was bullshit. Next time, I'm just opting for the chopper. Bitch, don't fuck me over now. Don't fuck me over now. Give me my money, bitch. I think I completed something. Wait. Oh my god. I already robbed the power plant without dying. Jesus Christ. Damn. Good? I think he's good. That midnight guy. Where the fuck am I going? I remember I used to do this trick all the time. What's going on? Still do it. Oh, I can. I can still do the thing. I can still do the thing, baby. I'm trying to remember how to drive the damn thing. Alright, here we go, boys. Got the heli now. We're gonna be doing this once again.
I have explosives. How do I?
I'll just jump to get out. Third time is the motherfucking charm. How my health wasn't going down from all of that, I may never know, but I wasn't going to question it. What the fuck? This lag is so bad. I am telling you, it is so fucking bad with this lag right now. an easy robbery once I can just get on.
Please, senor. Please, senor. No.
And now we can do this mission. One.
It's not 4,000, but I'll take it. I will fucking take it, bro.
I don't know how to rob the tomb. I have not tried robbing the tomb yet. But, oh my god, I will take it before what it's actually worth. Alright, so thank you all for watching this video. This was Cops and Robbers in Roblox. Yes, I feel like I'm insane for coming back to Roblox again. But, considering the fact that Roblox and Minecraft are completely two different games now, I mean, you can't even build Roblox in Roblox, so come on. You can't even do that anymore. It used to be, like, the same game, and there was this whole debate, like, which one was better. It's just, like, just to me, it's like, you like whatever you like, but at the same time, they're not the same game. Right, Jasper?
Release me now, woman, before I take over the world!
Done, baby. Anyway. So, yeah, I will put that here.
Oh, that was a long time coming, but we did it. We fucking did it. Anyway, guys, that's about it for this time.
Thank you for watching. And it's still COVID, so stay off the airlines, Junior.